Konley really starting to pick up some steam here in the combat zone.
Well, of course, it's just...
Ladies and gentlemen,
wow, he interrupted
Alexander
you too.
Alexander James has changed his mind. This contest is no longer for the honorary CZW World's Junior Heavyweight Championship.
Can you do that?
I was not offering refunds. This was advertised as an honorary junior heavyweight title match. Contact your cable provider and get your money back, folks. And that should be coming out of the campaign's pockets. Although, I guess we know that they don't really have much money to begin with, hence that's why we've seen so much of the front. Or so the story goes. I can't believe he's not going to put the honorary junior heavyweight title on the line.
I thought he was a man of his word.
The bell sounding, our first contest underway. As Alexander James, it's a miracle that he's even able to walk, never mind able to compete. After the massacre that he had to endure from the returning Masada, he will be in action later on tonight against Mr. Tofiga, another member of the campaign. Seems as though Masada is trying to work his way through the campaign. Looking forward to his match with Kimberly to be able to challenge Drew Gulak for that world heavyweight title. Of course, that's if Gulak is able to retain tonight against A.R. Fox.
Oh, that's going to be money.
Dude, that's a good match. Two totally different styles, two competitors at the top of their game. And, you know, I'd like to describe the action going on right now, but Alexander James, a little hesitant to get things started.
Taking a page out of the Larry Zbyszko playbook.
Well, you know, honestly, it's not the worst strategy because you come through that curtain, you know, you've got the fans on your side, especially if you're Caleb Konley, and you want to ride that momentum into the opening of the contest. I mean, what AJ is trying to do, that's what his name's Alexander James. I like to call him AJ, though.
Oh, you're
I'm
on
chumming with the campaign.
Initial basis with the man, huh?
What AJ's trying to do right here is he's trying to, you know, hurt that momentum before he can even really get it going. But exchanging a few holds on the mat right in that lateral press, and old AJ getting over back to the ropes. Come on, dude, get it into the, like, fight.
Very, very hesitant here from Alexander James. I'm not quite on that same level as you are with the campaign, it seems like.
Caleb Konley asking him if he's ready. I mean, obviously, Caleb Konley coming into this match ready. And look at that right there. Alexander James sucking him in, sidestepped the lockup, caught him with the knee, and now the European uppercut. And that, you know, that's exactly why he's been stalling the entire time. He wants to pick his spots. He wants to dictate the pace of this match that he can control the action.
Lulled him into a false sense of security, it seems.
I would say so.
He drives that knee into the gut.
What? What?
Hey, you're AJ, how are you doing? This is everybody's favorite CZW analyst.
I'm pretty sure that we're going to be doing a two-man booth. I guess if you're going to be joining us, I'll see if we have an extra microphone. I don't know if it's on. I think I turned it off.
Whoa.
I was hoping you weren't going to come.
Caleb Konley lighting up the jaw of Alexander James. Alexander James, though, able to reverse the Irish whip. A lot of misdirection going on right now.
But he's staying with it. Caleb Konley, that big left. Again, keeping James down. You know, this... I like Caleb Konley. Like, right now he seems a little bit more focused than he has been in the past.
I mean, I would definitely say this is the best he's been since he's been in combat zone wrestling. Off to a bit of a rocky start, especially when you look back at his appearance in last year's Best of the Best. Obviously, this year's Best of the Best coming up in just a couple months. You got to think that both of these guys are looking for a bit into that tournament. One of the most prestigious tournaments in all of independent wrestling. A win here, whether or not it's for this honorary junior heavyweight title, it's probably going to have ramifications. Come on, AJ.
But the whole hijinks of him saying it's no longer for the title, like, what is that about?
It's an honorary title. It's not even for a real title. What would happen if it was actually being defended?
Oh, it means something. And what was that about? Alexander James pulling out the legs from under Caleb Konley. Caleb... his back crashing against the side of the ring.
Well, I mean, that's what you call the numbers game. Caleb Conley's been on his own in the combat zone for the past couple months. He doesn't have somebody watching his back.
Neck breaker on the floor.
Maybe he should.
Perhaps you could be a better of assistance instead of bugging me, helping him out.
I'm bugging you? How am I am giving you my expert analysis as my job as CZW an analyst.
Alexander,
but I will
James
say it's better
now.
Company than, you know,
now you
Dan
talked over MLJ. Come on, guys. Stop interrupting
some
each other.
Decorum.
Well, it's just MLJ. I mean, hey.
It's not just MLJ.
You're just Nate Stein. Who the hell are you?
He's Nate the Stein. Analyst. What, so analysts, you see some of your expert analysis right
analyst.
Now.
Right now, Alexander James is grounding Caleb Konley.
All right, so what do you think that Caleb Konley needs to do to get back up to a vertical baseline? We know that his back is hurting him.
He has to just keep fighting through it, just like he's doing right now.
Easier said than done. How many matches have you done for CZW, pal?
Well, there's some history. But anyway, let's keep going. Because right now, Alexander James is trying to pick up Caleb Konley. Konley trying to fight out of it.
Well, it looks like he's trying to apply that combine. Oh. And unfortunately, when you've got that hold applied, you know, you're applying so much pressure with that clasp to the jaw of your opponent. When you control the head, you control the body. Right there, we saw him controlling the head. He drove him down, a variation of a neck breaker, and now just targeting the entire spine. Could have been a mistake right there, though. He had him down on the mat. He brought him back up, although he's got him far away from the ropes, looking for a submission predicament, again, further attacking the neck.
And he's got him all tied up here, Denver. Look at the torque he's putting on that neck.
Sorry to interrupt you. Nate Stein, what do you call that hold?
It's a modified octopus.
No, I don't think so. Thanks for your commentary expertise.
Then what would you say so expertly, Mr.
That's a forearm right there.
Oh, that. Okay, thank you.
It's now, Mr.
Up and over from Caleb Konley.
Oh, take a look at Konley!
There you go!
Tope suicida!
Never quit, never die, Caleb Konley.
Yeah, but this is a mistake right here. I understand that his following is starting to build in the combat zone, but these are moments wasted trying to play to that crowd.
And
hey,
Konley
sometimes
out.
If you have it to show off, wow. You do the show off.
AJ, Alexander James couldn't get out of the way of that one. Take it down with that clothesline.
Looking a little worse for wear there.
Come on, Caleb, you can't slow down. You have to stay on him. There you go, bring him back.
That's what I was saying. We didn't need you out here to say that.
But I am, and you have to deal with it, don't you?
Alexander James catching Konley as he was trying to go up and over. And whoa!
Oh! Driving him again hard down, neck first, onto that knee, and I think that's going to be it.
Come on.
And he put a little bit of stall into that maneuver, made Caleb Konley think about it.
Yeah, very impressive display of strength from Alexander James. We've seen a totally different side of him over the past couple of months. I mean, carrying that honorary junior heavyweight title, whether or not it's recognized
on,
by combat zone officials, has certainly given him a renewed purpose in the combat zone, especially with his increased
there
in the
go.
Campaign.
You saw it coming. You're capitalized. There you go.
He's got him up in a crucifix bomb-like position. Where's he going to take him?
Oh, just driving him down, and no wasted motion, going right to that submission.
There you go. There's a combo. There's only one escape, and that's the tap out.
Here is your winner as a result of submission, Caleb Konley.
Well, thank goodness the honorary junior heavyweight title wasn't on the line, or else we would have seen that imaginary title change hands.
This makes him the honorary CZW World Junior Heavyweight Champion, right?
Never before has been such a disputed title in the history of professional wrestling.
And there he goes, the man with the look and the talent, Caleb Konley.
So why do you follow him backstage?
You know what, I just might do that.
All right.
Just might. After I laugh at Alexander James for another moment.
I mean, he hit both of my arms, Cody. How am I supposed to get out? That's cheating. By the bylaws of the honorary junior title, that shouldn't be allowed. I'm glad I didn't put it on the line.
Good God, good idea.
James, hey, I have a couple questions. I'm a new intern here. I just have a couple questions.
Nope.
Well, I just want to know your thoughts.
Nope.
Can I just get a couple?
Nope. You listen to me and you keep your mouth shut. Drew Gulak's a very busy man. He's the CCW World Champion. All right, he has time to mentor one person and one person only. That's me. I busted my ass for years to become the Prince of the Combat Zone. Internship is a hard job. You don't deserve it. Like I said, it is time for one person, and that's me. So back off.
Come on, dude, secure my back.
Caleb, congratulations. That was an awesome match.
Thanks, man. You know, I've been focused a little more, took your advice, got a little help on the back end, and you know, it's paying off, man. I'm 2-0 here. 2-0 in the past 2 months. How about that?
It's good. You know, I'm glad I could help. I'm glad I could offer some assistance.
That's it. I appreciate it. You're a good man.
You know what's coming next, right?
April 12th.
Best of the best.
And already in 2014, I'm undefeated here, so best of the best. It's gonna prove to be a night. I'm gonna step up that ladder. And I'm gonna show CZW that not only am I good enough, am I pretty enough, but gosh darn it, people like me. It's CZW, you have no choice in the night. I'm about to be your poster child.